Musgrove was born around 1900. Also, her name is Kusuf Panakisa, and she helped white settlers and Creeks understand each other. Mary set up a trading post to help the native people. Mary died around 1763. In 1993, she was one of Georgia's Women of Achievement.